And after 3 days of drinking with Davidoff, I just get an inkling to go on home. So I'm walking down Cold Harbor Lane, head hung low, 3 or 4 in the morning. The sun's coming up and the birds are out singing. I let myself into my pad, wind my way up that spiral staircase and stretch out nice on the Chesterfield. Pithecanthropus erectus already on the CD player, and I just push that remote button to sublimity. And listen to the sweet sculptural rhythms of Charles Mingus and G.R. Monroe's and Jackie McLean, duet on those saxophones, and the sound makes its way out the window, mingling with the traffic noises outside, you know. All of a sudden I'm overcome by a feeling of brief mortality, 'cause I'm getting on in the world, coming up on 41 years, 41 stony gray steps towards the grave, you know, the box awaits its grisly load. Now I'm gonna be food for worms. And just like Charles Mingus wrote that beautiful piece of music, Epitaph for Eric Dolphy, I say, so long, Eric. So long, John Coltrane and Charles Mingus. So long, Duke Ellington and Lester Young. So long, Billie Holiday and Ella Fitzgerald.